My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war.
There is no Easter
Bunny. A
war
I never knew existed.
There is no Tooth
Waged
Fairy.
By two groups I never thought were real.
And there is no
real.
Queen of England.
Templars and assassins.
This is the real world, and you need to wake up.
The animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. A thousand years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using me to search for something.
Called
the Apple. It's an artifact. One of many so-called pieces of evil Templars collected.
It's
the power. If the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. I can't do it alone. Maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. And she's on my side.
Will you come back?
Well,
that
made one of us.
Taken away by the bastard war, these Templar masters. I don't know what will happen. What will happen to me? All I know is I need to get out of here. I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. This is my story.
Mostly involves not